Everyone, I'm Linda Marie Cologne, host for Making It Artisan Stories, and I'm here with my buddy, his name actually is Buddy. Just a couple of safety reminders for your pet. Keep them crated or gated when answering the door for trick-or-treaters. Costumes and masks can be very scary for your pet. Also, chocolate is toxic, so please keep the bowl up high enough so your little guy can't reach, even if they want to help with trick-or-treaters.